It's another thing. Speaking with Twitter, facts. No one ever thought Rio was better than John Terry. I feel like when the two of them were in their prime, it was one of the biggest revisions. No one ever believed Rio was better than JT.
Rio Ferdinand has a nice YouTube channel.
He's a brilliant center. Like,
also, Rio's still in front of our TVs.
Adams doesn't get included in the all-time debates when he is top five certified in my eyes.
I think people saw the last version of him, right, when he won the league in like 15-16. That's what they think of when they see John Terry. Like, rightfully so. John Terry was a staple in that team.
Oh, yeah.
A staple.
He was a couple of seasons in a row. He was part of the team of the year, the FIFA.
For me, John Terry is the greatest center back in Premier League history.